let's go scoop up this night chest. What do you mean we can't get the mountain on the roof? It's the roof! Of course we should be able to get that. Oh, that's interesting. Wonder why there's a statue up here. Oh, they got a couple of them. One in every corner. You know I see that purple stone over here. Don't bullshit me. Whoa! What's going on, you big old slug? Come on, bro. Straight up cued a Minotaur out of nowhere? Oh my god, I can't believe it! Oh! Look at them. You got some bacon just laid out there. Big ass boulders we can just throw at this dude's head. And the answer to that is yes. I see them over here. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Thump. Where's he at? Just set it down right here. We can go pick a fight with him. Where'd he go? Whoops. I'll be damned. I have no idea where that Minotaur just went. Go ahead and post up at a safe distance. Ooh. Ah. Wow. Okay. Start taking out the birds first. This one's got armor on his head and shit. Okay, he shoots fire. Come on. He's over here just shooting fire and shit. Nice. Come on, bro. Come on. to go. Some money in the bank. Oh, look at that. There's another constellation challenge over here. That's gonna be another 6 to 12 puzzles in one spot.
I am the never-ending truth. I am your world reborn.
You are an angry little demon that was put under a mountain, and now you're upset.
Looks like I'm missing something. I'll come back later.
It looks like we're missing something. I should come back later. Okay, well, you know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go get that sweet, sweet crystal, and that should be an upgrade. So I definitely think we're too far ahead of our quest line right now. The game's like, you know you've side quested yourself way ahead of where you should be. I'm like, yes. Yes, I do. I do know that. Because I took all the time to do all the puzzles that you gave me up until this point. They're like, we didn't want you to do all the puzzles. Like, I know. I just didn't do the ones that, you know, I couldn't get access to. All right, so we just scooped up another upgrade right there. Coming in hot. Thump. Of course they have a Minotaur. I feel like Minotaurs are standard at this point. Stamina back. Come on, buddy. Jump over here. You see me? Fine. I'll tell you what. I'll kill your friend. There we go. How did the bird die? Oh, I bet the Minotaur just hit the bird with a fucking rock. I guarantee you that's what it was. Buddy, I know you see me over here. It's like he doesn't want any. He doesn't fucking want any. You know I'm gonna serve it up though. Alright, so he's gonna run.
Phoenix discovered the temple of the once beautiful Medusa, the snake-haired monster of legend.
I've seen worse.
Oh, is he back? We're not done here. We are not done here. You know what? In fact, I'm gonna set these on fire too. There's some extra damage in there. Is that a fucking rooster that's charging me right now? He gone. Alright. So it looks like we got puzzles on puzzles right now. Oh, so we only need to figure out one more, huh? Love it. Absolutely love it, man. Get on in there. Get on in there. Okay.
Athena aided Perseus to behead the monster. For Medusa had bragged that she was as beautiful as Athena.
Of course. Athena does all the work and the mortal takes the credit.
Wish we could push over one of those big old boulders. Maybe knock this statue down, put it over there. They tease me. They tease me so good. So what is heavy enough that we can put it over there? Time to fight again? Oh god, here we go.
A bunch of statues! Bet I totally won't get better.
Perhaps these warriors knew the risk, but fought on anyway. Protect those they love.
You know what? Come here. Oh my goodness. Son.
You have won this battle, little one. But you will join me for the war.
The war. He's so upset. You know what I'm upset about? I can't figure out what we can put on that thing. Alright. finally got something we can carry up there. I just got a funny feeling that it's not a feather on the tile. It was a big old anvil. Please don't be an anvil. Please don't be an anvil. It's an anvil. Shit. One. It has a value of a one. Oh, wait a minute. Here we go. Alright. So we need to unlock that one. Ah, alright. Well, what's in here? How do we open up this door? Can't believe it. There it is. Oh, wait. Oh. Interesting. Well, where's the second one? Here we go. Yes. Hey, keep that shit on there. This better be the sickest loot of all time. Got a variation on the headgear. Let's see what we got. Oh, we got the dark lion, huh? Green eyes. No, we're going back with the other one. I could see keeping the dark one though. Cool. They spelled pride wrong. That's what I was thinking, but they haven't gotten back to me about it yet. They have not gotten back to me. I was like, what happened? I thought we were gonna do this together. All right, so we went in that one and they told me we were missing a skill. So let's go ahead and pop off over here. See if we can handle business. Yeah. I gave him a ghost email address. I told him, hey, when they're ready to talk about it, reach out to, my management team. Well, this island seems extremely creepy. New deer? Yeah, new deer. So we need to unlock, what, four of them? Ah, here it is.
Romina. She was so lovely that her mother boasted she was more beautiful than the sea nymphs.
I remember. Poseidon didn't love her.
No. And Andromeda ended up tied to a rock as a sacrifice for one of Poseidon's sea creatures.
Hmm. activated something. Huh. I have no idea where to put that yet. Jesus. I thought that thing was gone. Alright. Four more and we're good to go. Oh, we got some fighting? Going to bed? All right, Brooklyn. Sounds good, man. Have yourself a wonderful night, and appreciate you swinging through. Big, what you up to, man? Just got to work a little bit ago. Hey, time to make some money, huh? Is this game multiplayer? No, not at all. I don't even know how they could incorporate multiplayer into this. There we go. Appreciate. Oh, never mind. Oh, you know what? Don't have a. There we go. No way you're gonna be able to hit that shot. Come on, buddy. Charge up my stamina, hit you with this thing. Come on, bro. Did you see how far he threw that? It's literally up there.
What?
Saki, man, I can't throw like that normally at all, especially if I'm trying. Right? If I auto aim at the Cyclops head, then it's like to the moon. Realistically, how far is it?
Something's up.
Wow, look at this. Look how far I threw that. That's crazy. See, that's my throw. It goes like 2 feet. What's going on, man? How you been? go. Smashing monsters? Bro, smash the monsters. 35 out of 44? Nice. Does it have anything to do with what I'm doing, or is it like a completely separate game all on its own? Okay, that's easy. So we gotta use that one. I wonder if we can use one of these. Just out of curiosity. Half. Half. You know what? Luckily for us, we got another one. Hey. Oh my god. The last thing I want is for this to move. There we go. Because if it rolls off while I'm in here, that's not good. Because then I won't be able to get out. Supposed to be. How do I get rid of these rocks? Huh. Well, that's interesting. Can I grab him? Oh, okay, so I need to unlock that one. Well, how do I do that? I don't think it's anything in here. Okay. I love this game, man. I love it. Makes you think all the way outside the box. My brain literally farted while I was looking at that. I was like, does not compute. And then it just clicks and it's like, still got it. I would throw it, but the times you don't want to throw it, it's exactly when it's going to go to the moon. Alright, so we got one more left. What haven't we done yet? What is this? You got a whole statue over here. That's right, Sagi. End up all the way over there. Only way to access the ball is Uplay Plus. Okay, well that's interesting. I bet that's for when we were doing that over there. Off the side. I bet that's exactly what that was for. Last one, where is it? Saw a bear over there on top. Let's go see if there's anything on top. Let's go see what we got over here. Even if it's just to beat a bear up. Well, this is interesting. What's that?
Said the second victory that Phoenix freed, it roughly meant you are closer, mortal, to making Nike whole. Typhon diminished victory like he cleaved the gods to protect his reign.
What is that language?
I don't know, but it's in tax-free.
What? Oh, okay. Is that what those are? Alright, apparently there's a legendary beast up
there,
here.
Cliff, Phoenix saw the cursed temple of the once beautiful Medusa.
Did we? Did anyone see a temple? Oh shit. Cutscene?
From a slight hissing to a sudden screech, the horrifying Gorgon Medusa sliver ready to strike.
Uh-oh. Shooting laser beams out of her freaking eyes. Whoa, she teleports. Treat you like I treat everyone else. Oh, here we go. One, two, three. Oh, she hit me, so I'm turned into stone. What is that? Okay, you got a spirit bomb? That's insane. Oh, she's charging up for something. I don't know what's happening right now. There's laser beams. Here we go. One, two, three. Fuck, she got me with one. Luckily for me, the bow and arrow still goes at the same speed. Oh no, she... What? is happening right now. Take this L, son! There it is. Oh shit, she got me again. I'm so stony right now. I'm so stoned. No, you teleporting bitch. There it is. Oh my goodness. Too bad. That's right, I forgot I get health back every time I hit her in the head. God damn, I'm moving slow. How long does the fucking the stone last? That is super annoying. Gut shot. Body shot. I'm gonna be here for at least an hour fight with this fight. This shit is so long. Whoa! Did not realize those hurt so bad. She can go up there, but I can't go up there? Come on, man. What? Oh! She called in reinforcements? Put me in the stone like that? He's gonna put me in the stone like that? He's gonna have me running half a mile an hour? Why don't you come down here and fight me like a real snake? Get some of my health back. Does that mean that I can climb over there? Is that what that means? Oh. Hey, what's up, Locke? It's going good, man. How you doing? Just, you know, getting turned to stone over here, fighting this mythic boss. Who's actually a dirty cheater. You know her. Medusa. Hey, what about you, man? What you up to? You left a picture in Discord? Oh, God. Still a headshot. I don't understand. Whenever I'm trying to do my normal dodge against her, whenever it hits the second one, it stops. I don't get it. What do you mean, enter the encounter area? I've been here the whole time. I notice it's a circle around her, so wherever she goes, it's kind of forcing you to move with the game. There it is. Yeah, I should have 5 dodges. Champ. She's been taking them all to the face repeatedly. You know that's bullshit. Tried to do some bullshit right there. Should've just kept with the strategy. It takes forever, but it works. Just hit prestige 3 on some zombies. There you go. GG's, man. GG's. Officially pop in the attack potion and the defense potion. Probably didn't need to hit the defense one, but I'm hitting the attack one. This is absolutely crazy. That one attack right there is ridiculous. I mean, it's not like it does a crazy amount of damage, but it's just a very hard attack to miss. Don't get it. In the sake of progression, I hate making the same mistake twice. And I feel like she's hit me with it like 6 or 7 times. Because it's not consistent. She goes, shoot, pause, shoot, pause, shoot, pause. in the fuck was that? What did I just get hit with? That took half my health, whatever it was. That, whatever that is, that giant ball of death. The spirit bomb, damn, that thing hits super hard. I don't understand how she got me with that. Maybe it's you just can't avoid it. Maybe that's what it is. This one right here, though, that's what we gotta watch out for. That thing right there. Woo! That takes off like 5 bars. That's the second time I've been able to avoid it. Feels good, to be honest with you. Feels real good. Especially since this witch is a bitch. Beams leave behind a lot of damage. I was like, come on. I was like, please come walk over here. I would love the chance. Love the chance to body you. Huh! Oh! I was like, come here! Come here! Let me touch you! Let me touch you! I got an axe that would just love to have a meeting with you. Mistake over and over and over. I'm doing just fine and I'm not gonna die, but man, I just wish that my brain could figure out how to avoid that. Come here, bitch. Come here, bitch. Point, it's just, you know, they're just being rude. They're just being rude. I figured it out. She only hits the eye lasers from over there. So anything over here is super easy to avoid, right? It's this one, which you can just walk away from. And then this one is where she either charges it up or the laser beams. And whenever you see the laser beams, all you have to do is just jump backwards. Easy. Over here, laser eyes. I can't believe she beamed me from way over there. Ugh. At least I know now. Oh, this won't hurt if it hits. There we go. She done fucked up. Lord, this feels like it's been like a 2-hour fight. I got like 3 hits on her that time. Laser eyes. There it is. There it is. Still hit her. Laser eyes? And then I fucking walk into it afterwards. God damn it! I didn't know it turned you to stone if you just walked in it too. Mainly because I was always getting hit with it regardless. Ah. Today we learn. Today we learn. Give me the chance, bro. Give me the chance. Did it get me? Nope. Get out of here, Satan. So much old time to die. There it is. Goodness gracious.
Medusa, hated by Athena, was finally vanquished. And her story of stone and snake came to an end.
You mess with Athena, you get beheaded or turned into a spider or wrecked in a storm. My daughter is so creative. It's adorable.
Shots fired, Long. Shots fired. Alright, let's see what that that Nunu is. We just got a new skin on that thing. Ew, that one actually looks pretty badass. We're gonna go ahead and rock the way that one looks. Spicy.